to me, and I think a lot of people, it's beginning to collapse around them, really. Seeing bailouts, billions of pounds of taxpayers' money, especially from the Germans, footing a lot of this bill. And I think the public have had enough of it, and I've had enough of it.
The leaders are unanimously wrong again. They've been wrong about Greece from the very start. She should never have been allowed to join the euro in the first place. She wasn't suited to it. They were wrong to bail her out the first time. They're wrong to try and bail her out the second time. And if the Greek Parliament on Tuesday accepts this package, then this time next year I'll be talking to you and there'll be a third bailout.